mix is so good. Mr. Mark Needham, he killed it. It's another one that Eric, Steve, and I, and Matt Noveski wrote. It's about being away from family. It's about fighting for what you believe in, but doing it respectfully. The best part about this song is that we needed something to soften the chorus, and we asked my daughter Blue to sing on it, and she did it. One take. So beautiful. So good. The drums are amazing. Matt's bass on this song is so ripping. I always wanted to just write a really good rock song on this album. Dark, but beautiful and hopeful. I remember when I sent it to Steve, it was an acoustic track, and he said, why don't you just make this heavy and rockin'? And I was like, what do you mean? And he turned the chorus around to this. Pow-pow! I instantly started running through the streets of Berlin and Munich when I heard this, just going, what? Fight for what you believe in. Fight for what you believe in. And this is something I want to teach my kids right here, is when it says, never settle for anything less. Life is too precious. You get one of them. Me being a person that's been in unhealthy relationships before, it's a huge topic of conversation for me now. When you feel it in your gut, it's not right, just leave. You're wasting your time. Listen to her voice. Listen to that Jeremy, that drum fill that just happened. I mean, whew. So good. There's only a few things in life that I'd fight for, and that's family, loyalty, art, friendship, but the main one is definitely love. It reminds us that no matter what you're living with, what past, what you've been through, what addictions you may have, what trauma you've been through, what love you lost, or your life is just perfect. There's color and beauty in love. Love is what makes the world go round. It's what makes it happy, joyous, and free, no matter what anyone says. Oh, yeah. Now, this next song.